load cells are the heart of every electrical scale. Ensuring they are in proper working order is essential. Here are some tips for basic load cell troubleshooting. First, always perform a physical inspection. Check for signs of rust or corrosion, especially around the seals. Also check cables for cuts, crimps, or abrasions. Damage to the cables can expose the strain gauge to water and chemicals, resulting in irregular readings or complete load cell failure. A zero balance test should be performed to help determine if a load cell has damage from overload, shock load, or general metal fatigue. The load cell shift found during this test can help you judge whether there is physical damage or if additional tests are needed. Next, perform a bridge resistance test to help determine if the resistors are damaged. It's important to individually test each leg of the bridge because it's common for pairs of resistors to be equally damaged, giving you false readings. Finally, test resistance of the load cell ground. A resistance to ground test can help you determine if electrical current is leaking to the body of the load cell. This test can also be used to check for water damage to the strain gauge. These are just a few of the tests you can perform to check whether a load cell is performing accurately. It is important to remember that when checking load cell stability, never tap on the load cell with a hammer. Tapping a load cell with a hammer or similar tool will likely cause more damage to the load cell, such as breaking internal solder points. If you have performed these tests and aren't able to diagnose the issue, contact Rice Lake's technical support team for additional troubleshooting assistance. Learn more about load cells and troubleshooting at ricelake.com/lcwm.